In order to prepare for a career in administration, I encourage you to put yourself in a situation where you're in charge, where you're helping your friends or your fellow students or teachers or adults organize things, plan parties, organize team meetings, get in student council, because a lot of the skills that you gain from being a leader and organizing will actually help you grow into a strong administrative assistant. Because in this role, you will lead people. In this role, you will need to be very good at getting people to work together as a team. So be the team captain, get on student council, start a club of your interest, because these are tools that you will have for a lifetime.